So 138 on the mat here. Sims and Bruce Bay here. 138 on the mat. Sims and Bruce Bay. There we go. 138. OAC. Junior High District. Match is brought to you by Defense Oak. Defense Oak, defends you built. And Barbarian Apparel, conquer the impossible. So Sims and Bruce Bay here. Sims in the red. He's the Kenston Bomber. Bruce Bay on it. Strapping here. Two takedown Bruce Bay. So just got to talk to Guy Seiko here earlier and a couple guys from Defense Soap. Always good to talk to those guys. Great product. Check them out. And of course, Barbarian Apparel. I've seen some pretty cool singlets out here today, designed by Josh Sassy and the crew. And yeah, go check them out. Conquer the impossible with Barbarian Apparel. Bruce Bay up here 2-0. Looks like maybe a locking the install there. Shirt there.
I
like it. Okay, I'm sticking her on.
Whoa, wait. 38? Okay.
And end of the first TT bout. End of the second, going to the third, Sims twice. Underneath in the TT bout.
Championship round two results at 120 pounds, winner by fall of 2 minutes and 48 seconds, Isaac DiVincenzo. Results in championship round one at 138, winner by fall of 3 minutes and 32 seconds,
winner by championship
results at 132 pounds, winner by fall.
Sims. Pick up the win here. Fine, reversal.